How's it going, everybody, and welcome back to Mortal Kombat 11. Well, this saga is coming to an end. We're about to hit the climax here. We are taking the fight to Kronika. That's right, we are playing as Raiden in this part of the game, and we just battled Garrus. And honestly, I wasn't too sure how we were going to defeat Garrus. He can't be killed. He keeps coming back. He keeps regenerating even when we blow him up. But Raiden had an ingenious idea. He bound him up in chains and then kicked him off the side of the boat into the Blood Ocean. And apparently the Blood Ocean is infinitely deep, so Garrus is just going to be free-falling in the Blood Ocean forever. So bye-bye, Garrus, and follow me to see who we face next.
I will suffer you no more.
I mean, this is such a smart idea. I would have never thought of this. Also, like, if you're in the Blood Ocean and it is infinitely deep, why do ships have anchors?
That is unfortunate for you. The Sea of Blood is bottomless. You will fall forever.
Also, I guess he's gonna fall forever, but like, if he can't be killed, right? What if he like, wiggles free? He can like swim back up.
Now do I have your attention, Raiden? The warriors sinking your fleet are under my command.
You have made a devil's bargain with Kronika, Frost.
You ignored me my entire life. Kronika saw my talent from the start.
Here we go. Boom! Got him with a nice combo there. Opening up, nice blocks. Let's go. Block it again. Woo. Yes! This is what I'm talking about right now. We got him with that long range. A little close range as well. What do you got, Frost? What do you got? Oh, I was on the wrong side of it. I was trying to use that. Booyah, let's go. You can't, what do you got? You got nothing. You got nothing on me. Trying to hit him with that long range attack. She's staying away. Lucky. Oh, she got it. Third time's a charm. Let's go. Woo. Easy win. A little anticlimactic. We'll take it, though. Ooh. You got some skills there, Frost. Oh, coming as hard. All right. Very nice. Grabbing that. Oh. Okay, we're seeing, like, the full power of Frost now. We got moves of our own. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, no, 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 no. We gotta get out of the corner. This is bad. Hit it with a fatal blow. Yes! Let's go. Is this gonna be enough? Almost. Almost. Nice blocks, nice blocks. No, no, no. Oh, it's her fatal blow. Woo. Oh my gosh, dude. Frost is nutty. That was a cool one. That was a cool fatal blow. Let's get it. Third round. Ooh, hello. Get it? Ah, we tried. Nice combos. Come on, stay away, stay away. Nice double combo there with the lightning. She counters. We had the same idea. Is there anything we can interact with on the far right here? Let's see. I don't want to jeopardize our winning here, but No, there's not. Oh, there's not. There's not. Let's just end it. Booyah, Dunzo. Sit down, Frost.
Envy and ambition consume you.
Whew. Well, that's going to do it for this episode. Hope you guys enjoyed it. We are winding down here. I don't know how we're going to take out Kronika, but stay tuned for the following episodes. So if you like what you saw, hit me up with that thumbs up. Subscribe to the channel if you haven't, and ring-a-ding the bell so you don't miss out on how this exciting series is going to end. Until next time, peace out and be good.